Cheeseburger.
Thank you, baby. He brought me into this world where I fell in love with these animals. Thank you for cooking lunch. Mm. I try to get up and do my HR job, put on my dress, put on my heels, and go to work. Then one day I just said, I'm not going back.
Shannon had this crazy job. Like, she went all around and hobnobbed with all these well-to-do folks. And I really never did think that a person that was doing all of what she was doing would give that up to come live in the mud.
Good boy. Gator Country is a place where we rescue alligators, we rescue snakes, we rescue all kinds of reptiles. What did I think at Garrett first? Well, I pull up in this parking lot at a really nice restaurant, and he pulled up beside me in this huge Dodge Dually wrapped in alligator. And I thought, oh my goodness, look at this redneck. Well, that lunch date ended up being 8 hours long.
After several months of being at Gator Country, she finally got this incredible want to have her own alligator. And I thought, okay, go pick you one. She came home and she said, okay, I got my alligator. There's the one I want. He's 11 feet.